Welcome back. Today we are going to learn a new lesson from class 2, unit 4, and the title of the lesson is
Snoopy Comes to School. Children, look at the picture. What do you see in this picture? A boy, a puppy, a tree, a house, a bag, slippers, a water bottle. Where is the boy going? Can you guess? Yes, the boy is going to school. What is puppy doing here? Puppy is following the boy. Shall we give the names? Okay. Sidhu. And the name of the puppy is Snoopy. Sidhu is going to school and Snoopy is following Sidhu. Now look at this picture. What do you see in this picture? Sidhu's mother, Snoopy. Where is Sidhu going? Yes, Sidhu is going to school. One day, Sidhu was going to school. His pet, Snoopy, followed him. When Sidhu saw Snoopy, he said, "Snoopy, don't come with me. Go home." Snoopy did not go back. Sidhu shouted, "Snoopy, don't come. Go back." Snoopy stopped. Sidhu started walking again. Snoopy followed him again. Sidhu caught Snoopy and took it back home. "Amma, tie Snoopy," said Sidhu. Mother tied Snoopy. Snoopy barked, "Wow, wow, wow." Then Sidhu went to school. Snoopy was sad. He waited for some time. Mother went inside. Then Snoopy pulled the chain again and again. At last, the belt came off. Snoopy started running. Snoopy comes to school. He wants to see Sidhu. First, Snoopy goes to the headmaster's room. Sidhu is not there. Then, Snoopy goes to 5th class. Sidhu is not there too. Then, Snoopy goes to class 4. Sidhu is not there even. Snoopy goes to class 3. He does not find Sidhu there also. Snoopy looks sad. Snoopy goes to class 2. He finds Sidhu sitting there. Snoopy is happy. He goes to Sidhu and sits beside him. The children laugh. Sidhu says, "Friends, he is my pet, Snoopy. I love him very much." Sidhu's friends give some biscuits to Snoopy. Children, in the story, Sidhu's friends give biscuits to Snoopy. Snoopy eats biscuits. He also eats and drinks many other things. Let's write them. Snoopy eats bread, fish, meat, bones, milk, eggs. Okay, children, I hope you are all understood the lesson. Snoopy comes to school.